I'm Charlie, I'm 12 years old, and I play basketball and cross country when I'm not on the farm. I'm also quite British.
You're quite British?
I am.
Excellent.
Hi, I'm Andrea, and I live on a dairy farm, and I'm 16 years old. I help out a lot. Hardly get any vacation, but I get to go out for cross country and ride my horse a lot, though. And I really enjoy driving tractor and milking cows.
Hi, I'm Marcy Wentworth, and I live and work on a dairy farm. And being on a dairy farm means that you work every single day of the year. And we hardly get any vacations, but we have fun. And when I'm not working on the farm, I ride my horse. And I also race mountain bikes with my two daughters. And that's pretty much it. I like to garden and cook and do all kinds of other things, but pretty much the farm is the center of our life.
Dan, I'm out these cows twice a day.
Sheepy, sheepy! Sheepy, sheepy! Sheepy, sheepy!
This milk machine pulls the milk into the stainless steel pipes. It's then transported into the milk house, which sucks it into the tank, which stays at about 37 degrees Fahrenheit. 37 degrees Fahrenheit. For about 15 minutes, I can reach that. It's never touched by human hands again after that. And the next morning,
Charlie and Andrea feed every morning and night.
Look at her, she had her head up. Well, I'm just doing the winter routine now. We let them out for 3 or 4 hours for exercise every day, and then they come back in. Later, it's only 3 or 4 days that we get a bad storm that we're ungodly cold temperatures, then we leave them in. Not very often.
How cold does it have to be to leave them in?
More so if you get a lot of wind or it gets below zero, I don't like to turn them off and they get frozen teats. Breakdowns out there, so. But, you know, in the summer, you know, they're only in just for milking, and then they're out all the time for pasture.
Any cows.
I'm Charlie. I play basketball. When I'm not at the farm, I'm 12 years old. I'm Charlie. I'm 12 years old, and I play basketball when I'm not on the farm.
Okay, stop. I'll get ready, okay?